Radio, home of rock news. Can I take your order? Hey, I'm Jess Paul, and the big news story is MCR is on their way to actually getting this album finished. They had a little bit to say about what's to come for their CD. They dropped a few more track names, including The Light Behind Your Eyes, Hail to the King, and Black Dragon Fighting Society. The album is due next spring, and Gerard had this to say at the end of the Rolling Stone article. I wasn't writing a record about becoming a dad, and I wasn't writing a record for my baby girl, but I was writing a record for the person that she would turn into when she was 15, if anything ever happened to me. So MCR fans, don't fret, it's on its way. Any Motion City soundtrack fans? I am. Well, they've got a new song out. It's called Her World Destroy My Planet. You can listen to it in full stream. It's pretty cool if you're a fan. If you're not a fan, why don't you go check it out? Maybe you'll become a fan. Here's a pretty cool heartwarming story just in time for Christmas. So Wish at the Moon were on their way to a couple gigs when they crashed their van and destroyed most of their equipment. But that didn't stop them. They'll be playing the Invisible Children's Benefit Concert on December 4th in San Diego. Just one more reason to love them? I think so! Now, in this episode of Pete Wins Watch, Pete answered a couple questions with Spin Magazine. He talked about why now is a good time to take a break, and how the Pete Wentz factor kind of overtook Fall Out Boy in the last couple years. So, they're all taking time off to concentrate on their own deals. Pete also answered why he thought it was a good time to put out a Greatest Hits album. A lot of people were asking him, does this mean Fall Out Boy is kind of done? What he responded was, no, after this break's over, whenever that may be, they're going to be ready to get back to Fall Out Boy. So on December 2nd, we've got the Grammy nominations concert, which will include performances by Black Eyed Peas, Sugarland, and Nick Jonas and the Administration. Now, I know you guys don't care about this news, but it's kind of news, so I want to talk about it. While the rest of the band was on a break, Nick Jonas kind of started his own side project, which will end in a CD called Who Am I? He described that these songs that he had in his mind were not exactly for the Jonas Brothers. So does that mean this is going to be a little bit more grown up? Do you think that a Jonas Brother could possibly be in the category of rock? Because he's looking at some 60s and 70s. You tell me down in the comments if you're a fan, if you're not a fan, which I know a lot of you are not. I just thought this was an interesting story. Nick Jonas and the Administration is the name of the band. He's saying that it might be a little bit more grown up. It's all him. Do you think that people can be unbiased when he creates this new music? Tell me about it. Anybody a fan of the Black Keys? So the Black Keys are wrapping up another one of their albums. This will be their sixth one, and they're working in the same studio that the Rolling Stones recorded Wild Horses in, so we're expecting great things. Some tracks from their CD include Everlasting Light and Next Girl. Are you guys excited? Because I'm excited. Releases for tomorrow include The Bravery, Stir the Blood, Harvard, The Inevitable, and I. Off topic! I was looking in the comments of some of my previous videos, and something caught my attention that I thought was really interesting. Someone typed in, the only reason I like Adam Lambert is because he likes Bill Collins. And so I researched that a little bit more. And I saw a video of Adam admitting that one of his crushes is Bill Collins of Tokyo Hotel. And now, okay, I know that Bill Collins is not gay, but wouldn't they make the prettiest couple ever? Oh my god! It like hurts my eyes. They are so pretty! Okay, guys. So, tell me about any of the topics down below while my eyes heal from all of the extreme beauty that is Adam Lambert and Bill Collins. I love you guys, though I can't see you right now. Peace, love, rock and roll.
He has a kid.
Yeah, it's Bernie's Bandit.
I was gay.